Captain, you're alive! Jesus! They're heading this way! Get up, Captain! Come on, get up! What's the fucking highwaymen? They're gonna kill us! Get up, Captain, get up!
Jesus, Barnes, keep screaming like that, you're gonna bring them all down on us.
Rush, you're alive!
Help me!
No, we have no time, we gotta go!
Barnes, we are not leaving the captain behind. They're coming fast. We need to stick together. Understood? Cap, your time to shine. We need to get armed, we need to get our people, and we need you to find a way out of here.
I know, easier said than done.
One step at a time, Barnes. You lead, we'll follow.
Oh my God, I thought it was dead.
We need to find the armory wagon. Gear up. Save as many people as we can. This way, Barnes. Stick with the captain.
We should cut our losses and run.
We'll be fine. More to be safe.
Everybody. Santa delivered a whole damn train full of presents.
What do we have here?
Rabbits.
Ooh. I gotta ask you rabbits a question. The fuck you think was gonna happen?
Riding in on a giant hunk of iron, just clouds of black smoke.
You think we wouldn't notice?
What do you want,
Barnes?
We want to know if your problem solvers are problem makers.
What?
Our pops always told us that people either solve problems or make problems.
The world's got too many fucking problems.
We're looking for people to help solve problems. our problems. If you're a problem solver, we got you covered. Food, clothes, guns. Anything you need. Even health insurance. But if you make problems, well, Pops taught us what to do with problem makers.
Problem makers need to be solved.
Mm-hmm. Old man solved a shit ton of problems in his day.
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
So, rabbits. Are you all problem solvers or problem makers?
We solve problems. We've been solving problems all over this country.
Barnes.
We can give you fresh water, build shelters. We can get you anything you need.
Barnes, shut up.
You can build all that?
Well, I'm not me. But Rush here.
Well, then you are gonna be our number one problem solver.
Go fuck yourself.
Hmm. Okay. You done? So, let's try this again. You gonna help solve problems for us, Mr. Rush? Okay.
Save yourself!
You're captain of security, right? I'm Carmina. Oh my god, I saw you hit the water and I was able to pull you out before you drowned, but near as I can tell, I think we're the only ones who got away. Come on. Okay. We have to be careful. The twins, they took off with Rush, but a lot of the highwaymen, they stuck around. Okay, we have to get back to Hope County. My mom, she'll know what to do. Come on.
Hello, sir.
Come on, we just need to follow the river to get to Hope County. I can't believe what happened. They must have seen the train coming. I should have known better. Those fucking twins, Nikki and Lou. The first time I saw them was when they came to our house. Said it was their house now. And we could either leave willingly or they'd burn it down with us inside. My dad tried to fight. So they took him. Then they took the house. My mom and I were forced to start over on our own. We weren't their only victims, but my mom managed to bring survivors together and we all tried to build a place where we'd be safe. There's a tunnel up there that leads to Hope County. The highwaymen are blocking our way in. We're gonna need some firepower. Let's keep moving. There's that workbench I told you about. Rush said you were resourceful, so let's build something. You can use benches like this to build makeshift weapons and refill ammo. Take a look at what weapons we can craft. Yeah, we need more resources. We're gonna have to poke around and scarce them up. Remember to look up high, too. Sometimes you have to break something to look behind you. Go ahead and break the lock.
Something nearby.
You can find
find useful things almost anywhere.
Yeah.
Let's haul this stuff back to the workbench. I want to see what you can slap together. Holy shit, is that some kind of saw launcher? That's amazing. Man, those highwaymen are in for it now. Now we're ready to attack the bridge. I've been through worse.
I heard!
We just turned the gang into a colony! We just turned the gang.
Come on, we're almost there. There it is. Home. I hope Mom is okay. Carmina! Oh, thank God. I was so worried.
Mom.
Kids, go back inside. I'll be right there. What's wrong?
There is a whole train full of people to help us. But the highwaymen, the twins, they took Rush. Everyone else was killed.
Oh my God.
It was terrible.
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
I never should have gone out there, Mom.
Oh, honey.
What are we gonna do now?
I don't know. I don't know.
I mean, no one's coming to help us. We're on our own. It's just us.
Shh. Let's get you both inside. You can tell me the whole story. Thank you for bringing her home. All right, guys. You know how to handle a gun. You know your way around this valley better than anybody.
So?
So? Sitting around moping isn't doing any good. Look, Rush was supposed to help us build someplace safe. Now, it's up to us. There are brave people here scattered around. We just have to find them.
Bring everyone together. Show them we can stand up to the highwaymen. Mom, it's not gonna be easy.
I know. But it's our only choice.